Greetings YouTube, Marco here and welcome back to Cars the Video Game. In the last episode we did Track the Tippin. If you haven't seen that episode you should go and watch it. It is quite funny as well because Frank is annoying gears as hell, like trying to get around. But yeah, now we are doing the Rust Bucket O-Rama. So yeah, don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming Let's Plays or videos, because no one Let's Play games like the Green Ninja Generations can. Sorry, but I'm a race car. I'm not a race bucket derby. Man, I don't like getting my bumper smashed and muddy and all that. You go ahead and have fun yourself, but... okay. But win this. Wow, no mass. It's brilliant. Oh, it's a bigger rate, is it? Oh, okay. I'll come up with it. Ow. Ow! Okay, I am losing this right now. Completely. Two of 12. Do I have time to catch up at all? No, I do not, because they are faster than me. Can you not cheat this? No, you can't. Ah, oh, tried it. You can't cheat it. You just have to go way around. Okay. It's fine. That's so odd. I wonder where the first place is, because I have no idea, because I am getting completely and utterly lost right now. So I'm keeping my eyes on the road, not where anyone else is. Come on! Ow, 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 okay, ow! Ah! Stop going into the fence, mate! Oh. I can fly like an eagle. Yeah, but see, we're all getting fences though. So that's something. This ain't just me. No bad start. probably am stuff got a bad start. How are they going 200? Oh, I know. Ah, I'm off track. I'm going, I'm spinning. Right, where am I going? I'm going this way, okay. Oh my god, thank you for the boost, mate. One more lap to go. This is the crazy eight. First place then, because I thought it was like third or second at least. Yeah, okay, I'll save. That's true. Okay, you find your events. Out of the way, mate. Let's talk to these guys then. Ooh, muscle cars. Okay. I'll take them on.
Hey, you're that Lightning McQueen guy.
Yeah, we're from Queens.
Barry, be cool. So, anyways, we got a, opportunity.
Yeah?
Yeah. You think you're the best race car around, but if you want to be the best, first you gotta beat the best.
And I take it down with these guys.
What, you don't believe us? Come on, tough guy. I will throw down which is right here, right now.
Yeah, throw down, down to the ground, on the road. Ow!
Oh, he's the one who's a meathead then, isn't he? He's an easy idiot. Obviously that one, the orange and blue guy, is an absolute meathead. The others hit him because he says stuff wrong. But yeah, but you guys are wrong anyway, because I'm the fastest race car around. See? Look at that getaway. Winning, mate. That's what I think I'm doing. Haha! Oh yeah, this is best kind of fun up in first place. Watch my map, so I go around this way. Shortcut. Yeah, that's right. I am bad. Aha. Okay, whoa. Come on, guys, now we're giving him a challenge. Three pitches your best pitches around. Obviously not. You don't want to do that. I don't want to hit that. How come that made me go round and like, no, no. Oh God. God. Ow. But I need to stop hitting the wall. miles an hour. Sweet. About 2 or 3. Okay. He's actually giving me something, he's actually quite fast actually, from what it cars. All I have to do is just go in a straight line, not really turn. Well, I'm good for speed and aerodynamics. Yeah, I was just going to tell myself temporary setback. I'll catch him up in time. Obviously they're the two fastest ones and the others. Well, they are what they are. Slow. Why not there? Okay, don't know why I kept the semi, but it did. Okay. Come on. Don't get in here any walls this time. And let's go flying. In between the train tracks. Oh, okay, out. Right, that's done. Right, that's that. Okay. Oof. Ow. Right. Come on, line, sort yourself out. Sweet Jesus. This is actually... No! Oh no, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna say, sweet Jesus, this is easy. Now. Is that so hard, like... To me, it's the steering parts is annoying to do, but other than that, it's fine. You're also going to hold it differently. It depends on what race you're doing. Hmm. Good quote. Continue story. Yes, and yes. Okay. Now let's see what these muscle heads have to say. Okay, I can do that for the next episode then. So, right guys, I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the bell as well so you get notified of when I upload. Because you're not going to miss out on these amazing series that I do. And I do need to get up to 1,000 subs because I have got a crazy idea to do for that. Like, I must just need it because I want you guys to help and support me in doing what I'm doing. And with all that, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.